So, Kathleen, the football is back today and the mighty Everington are playing. And I have one request to you.
What's that, Michael?
Fuck off out of the shed for a few months, will ya?
Michael, that's awful mean.
But the... Kathleen, men are sick of being oppressed by women. All over the world, men are being oppressed every day of our lives. You won't let us go clubbing. You won't let us make an arse of ourselves. Fuck's sake, you won't even let us vote.
Hold on now, Michael. You don't even vote.
That's beside the point, Kathleen. I just want you and all the men in the world to leave us alone while the football is on.
Okay, Michael. Sure, who are we playing?
St. Mary's Young Men's Association, Kathleen.
Who?
St. Mary's Young Men's Association. I know that sounds filthy, but it's not. But the Southamptoners, Kathleen.
Oh,
the Saints. Southampton,
yeah.
Saints.
I know.
You know
who
the
they
song?
Are.
Oh, when the Saints come to play their match, and they're going to lose their match, because Southampton are shite, and we all know Southampton are fucking shite. You know it, Kathleen.
Michael, that was terrible.
That's a beautiful song, I tell ya.
Stop. Sure. Right. What do you think the score is going to be?
It's going to be 3-1 to the mighty Everington. Go on, Dominic, you cunt.